During rifle marksmanship training, soldiers are taught how to maintain and fire the M16 rifle. They learn how to engage stationary and pop-up targets at distances from 50 to 300 meters. The goal is for all soldiers to qualify on computerized ranges. Soldiers fire 40 rounds of ammunition when qualifying. Depending on the number of targets hit, soldiers are classified as an expert, sharpshooter, or marksman.
Clear.